host this week is Mr. Gary Morris, with his special singing guest, Miss Lane Brody, the comedy of Williams and Reed, and a video performance by Sawyer Brown. Ladies and gentlemen, the man who can melt your heart in only 10 notes, your host, Mr. Gary Morris.
Hi, and welcome to the new Music City, USA. You know, it's easy to love a beautiful woman, but sometimes beauty is only skin deep, and a wise man knows when it's time to say, baby, bye-bye. If a folk king reason for saying goodbye, like a look on a face and the look in her eye, and the way that you broke a man down, let the man in pieces on sinking ground. There were 14 nights when she didn't come back, 14 days when she left the man wondering why he even bothered to try. So baby,
the new Music City USA, brought to you by X-Lax Pill, the gentle overnight pill that helps your body help itself.
We're coming right back to the sweetest part of the show, Miss Lane Brody, the Yellow Rose of Texas.
You know, you don't always have to tell your beautiful baby bye-bye. Not if you get the right answer when you look in your baby's eyes. Here's Miss Lane Brody.
Saddest day, my world can fall to pieces, left with nothing going right and so much left undone. Even with a heartache, I know what to do. I just stop and look in baby's eyes. I have thought of giving up. Foolish dreams aside,
That was lovely. Tell me, there's a special story behind Baby's Eyes.
There sure is. Right after I recorded the song, I was asked to be the spokeswoman for an organization called Child Keepers, and they return lost and missing kids and also educate them on how to avoid abductions and such problems. So I'm very honored to be working for them.
That's great. It's also great you take your time, and I know we don't, none of us have very much, but you devote it to such a great, worthy cause. Yeah. Tell me, what else is up? Right now, what are you doing?
I have a new album out, and Johnny's been talking about doing another duet, possibly.
Another number one.
Nice.
Thanks for being with
us,
okay?
You.
And don't you go away. We'll be right back here on the New Music City USA.
I watched them from the taxi, and the driver said, of course. Then one time late at night, he'd seen a young girl on the porch, and it must have been a ghost, he laughed. I shivered in the cold. Snowflakes fell like ancient tears on South December Road. Something in my heart remembered long forgotten sins. As they go through those empty rooms and scattered in the wind, there's a branch that's barely hanging from a dying chestnut tree, and it sways before the window where your bedroom used to be. And I drove the old man's Plymouth through the tired Midwestern snow, and you met me on the corner down on South December. Drugstore up on Main Street has that sign above the door. They've been satisfying customers since 1934. We drank cherry-flavored colas there when we were 17. But that soda fountain's gone now, so I bought a magazine. Sidewalk down on South
good night. And thanks for appreciating our music. My special thanks to Miss Lane Brody, Ann Williams, and Ree for being such great guests. Be sure and be with us for the next New Music City USA.
Promotional fee and or gifts provided by the following.
Which swab has 50% more cotton right at the tip? Q-tips brand cotton swabs, because a swab by any other name is not the same.
Hollywood Safflower Oil introduces calorie-counting sprayers. Just 1.5 calories in each spray, and they're free from Hollywood Oil. Details on specially marked bottles.
Hello, everybody. This is Eddie Rabbit, and it may be a rainy night, but don't...